What's up, everybody? It's meteorologist Andrea Myers bringing you guys a three-star map review for a storm that hit Bismarck, North Dakota on Thursday, July 21st. So if we kind of zoom in, we had a couple of rounds of storms that went through the Bismarck area on Thursday evening. With the first one, we actually got a cell that started intensifying as it moved towards Bismarck. Now, once it hit the city, that's when it really ramped up, producing 2.5-inch hail in the corridor between 12th Street and I-94. So that's the area that got hit with the largest stones there. You know, you can see a picture there of about 1.5 inches there, but the max reported on that, again, was tennis balls. And then right behind this one, we got a second cell that developed and moved southeastward once again. Anywhere between the Missouri River here all the way southeastward to the airport got hit with severe hail, up to golf balls with that cell through Bismarck once again. So a couple of populated areas with both of these cells getting hit back to back with severe hail. Now this one kept intensifying as it continued to off to the southeast with that 2.5-inch hail. Same with that first one, kept that large hail size down into rural North Dakota. But Bismarck was definitely the main game in town with that severe hail, again, up to golf balls as well as tennis balls with that series of storms that passed through the city. Then for the rest of North Dakota, we also got a few more cells that passed through the area, up to 2 inches reported with the largest of those cells. But again, most of that stayed pretty rural. So you guys can find this map on our website here. If you guys have any questions about any of these cells or, you know, anything that we didn't cover here, make sure to reach out to us and ask. We're happy to get in touch with you guys about that. And for now, we'll see you guys at the next storm.